I wonder where we'll be. Will everything we see still look the way it does today?
One person I would like to thank would probably be my mom for always pushing me when I felt like giving up.
If we go our separate ways, down by the river every summer we had nothing but time on our side, talking about forever how we'd always be together. Life keeps us running, chasing and falling, but we won't let go. When the world keeps on turning, our hearts are hurting, but we won't.
The thing that I'm going to miss the most is seeing my friends every day, all day. I love you guys.
I wonder where we'll be when we're 33. Will we still be who we are? Will everything